I received a box and it is a lot of religious items. That was the title of this lot. I move around and I have a light over here and I'm outside, but I do have shade cloth on. It's very hot. That's another reason I haven't been filming a lot. For one thing, I have a lot of issues going on in my personal life, and for another thing, it's been like 110 degrees and so there's always fans. Wow, look at this. There's all kinds of loose things in here. This is exciting. Oh, there's a beautiful cross. And you know, some of this could be gold. This is upside down because my name was on the other side. I have to fix that. Be right back. All right, so I got the bag out. So it's right side up. I can't even tell if the lighting is good or not. People say that my pictures are frequently dark. You know, when I send pictures to my sister, she's like, your pictures are so dark. I can't tell. So, like I said, I have a lamp right here. Let's try it like that. See if that helps a little more. Let's get into this big bag. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm gonna put it over to the side. The first thing we have is a Praying Hands pin and bookmark set. It's a little gold-toned Praying Hands. And it's got the Lord's Prayer on it. That's wonderful. I love this. I am so happy about this lot already, and that's just the first item. I knew there were a lot of things that were wrapped up. Oh, it's a handmade pink ribbon cross. At least I'm guessing it's handmade. It's pretty. I'm just reaching in there. This is on a nice gold tassel on the end, and it's a more ornate cross. Now, I don't think I need to worry with testing those for diamonds or not, because I don't think that would be on this sort of a thing. Oh, that lamp's rather hot. Oh. All right, this is something from the year 2000. Oh, you know what? I'm holding everything sideways again. You guys are going to be looking at it like this. Or like that. Yeah, okay, the numbers are at that end. I guess this is the direction I should hold everything. It's a little angel pen. I'm not sure what it's made out of. Here's something on another... Oh, that's nice. Genuine Austrian crystal pin. It says January Garnet. Made in USA, Roman ink. Huh. With genuine Austrian crystal. There are so many things in here. I love this. This says All Souls Day, remembering your loved ones. I wonder if that's supposed to be Mary. Prayer for All Souls. Yeah, I think that's... Is that Jesus? I wonder if that's supposed to be Jesus or Mary. It's a pendant. I'm gonna guess it's a Catholic. Oh, another bookmark. This one says, Someone Special to My Friend. I love this. I'd like to be the kind of friend that you have been to me. Wow. That's really nice, and it's got a pretty yellow tassel. Well, I already found some tangle. Oh, that's gorgeous. I love Jesus. Sparkle finish layered in 18 karat gold. Wow. That's even got a UPC code, and it's sealed. These are great for resale. The ones I don't want to keep, of course. Thank you for shopping with us at kirksfolly.com. Not sure what kind of an angel that is. That's a little thank you pin. That might end up in a lot or something. That's not something you'd sell by itself. Here's a beautiful little guardian angel. Watch over and protect me. Looked like there were some earrings that went with it too, maybe. I don't know. It's got three holes on it. And this is a card. Oh, with St. Jude. The Novena Prayer to St. Jude. And here's a St. Jude pendant. St. Jude, pray for us. Yeah, there's a lot of Catholic stuff in here. I'm pretty sure that's a Catholic thing because it says something about a saint. There's so many things in here. Oh, look at this huge. Is this an Ankh? I can't remember. $9.69 each. It looks like a number over there, backwards maybe. That looks like an infinity symbol. Not very familiar with the symbols on here. I think you call that an Ankh, though. I used to have a ring or some earrings. Oh, there's such a tangle in here. I'm going to pull out the carded things. It's the best I can do. With special love, God bless you. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. Created by... It's a pocket card. It says to remove the pocket card, peel the back label off. From the Gospel Shop. Wow. This is brand new. Oh, there's a pen with it too. Oh, that is neat. Created by Dixon's. Maybe I'll have a few lots there. Oh, there's so many things in here. A little angel to hold in your pocket to remind you that you are not alone. I have a feeling I'll be keeping that one. I love that. Made in USA. I'm going to take it out. I wonder what it's made out of. Oh. It looks kind of... Let's see. I'm going to practice my camera skills here. That's not very skilled. I have a magnet around here somewhere, but boy, you know, I'm not sure exactly where it is. Alright, it doesn't stick to a magnet. I don't know what this is made of then. Pewter, maybe. Alright, and then we have another bookmark. Wear this crown of thorns pin as a reminder of the sacrifice Jesus made for you. And, oh, I'm still zoomed in. So, this is a pin that goes with it. Another bookmark with something with it. It's a 1 cent from 1997 with a heart cut in it. To my wife, a loving heart. Here's another pen with a beautiful pocket card poem. If roses grow in heaven, Lord, please pick a bunch for me. And again, it's got the UPC code on it. And this is I have one of these hanging already in my bedroom right now. It came in a different lot. This is sealed. That's more like the kind of thing you give away, I think. Spread kindness, do good, show love. Huh. Faith box. Saint Anthony pocket prayers. And that says Saint Anthony relic. I wonder what that right there is supposed to be about. Why is it out of focus? There it goes. I wonder why it's got that, like a button there. Huh. Prayer in any necessity. Another pen. And I will be able to sell these things because I'm not Catholic. So these things aren't, a lot of these things aren't something I would keep. Special Dad. That's nice. Another pocket card with pen. There's a lot of those. Here is a little bracelet. Sweet Spot. Stretchable bracelet. I guess it's religious, or in the religious items lot, because it has those little guardian angels. 99 cents was the price on that one. Oh. There's a keychain. Strong in the Lord. That's great. I like that one. Got a poem on, put on the armor of God. I believe I'll be keeping this one. I need to put that off to the side. That's mine. Alright, a little stretchy bracelet with thorn, crown of thorns, and a saying on the other side. Faith brings miracles. You know, this looks like something you could use on the Christmas tree. It's probably not something that's very valuable, so it'll probably end up with my Christmas stuff, but I'll look it up first just to make sure. Angel on my shoulder, a guardian angel to watch over me. Moments with Majesty, Christian books and gifts. It's not even getting low. We have a lot there to choose from. The lighting changes when it glints off it. You are never alone. That's a good thing for us all to remember. Here's another stretchy bracelet. Well, one of those, I don't know what you call it, text for hope. 2741741, I think it said. There sure is a lot of stuff in this bag. Oh, there's a huge tangle coming. What is that? It's dangerous, that's what it is. St. Christopher. What do you have such big pins on it for? Sounds. I don't know what that's made out of. I mean, because it's got like a goldish tone to it. But that sounds aluminum-y, like aluminum. Aluminum. I can't even say aluminum. Wow. I'm not sure what that is. Oh, it's an earring. Look at that. It's a cross at the top and another cross. I don't see any markings on it right off the bat. Oh, my dog hurt another dog. I might have to look at this one more closely. I had to pause for the dog barking. Isn't that gorgeous? Look at that. It's a beautiful angel scarf clip, tie clip. It does say something on the back. AT&T Inc. PVP. I don't know what it says. I really want to know though. I'll have to do it with my eye. 94TGT Inc. I think that's what it says. I think it says 94TGT Inc. I can't get it to zoom on it. There we go. I took a picture. Maybe I can zoom in on it later. It's not metallic. Having a trademark on it like that is kind of a neat thing. That's hopeful that it might be something great. This is another, pardon me, that was my stomach. Another cross earring, not metallic. Another earring, like an angel. None of the crystals are missing. Huh, that's pretty. That's another pen. It's got a little pull, but not much. I think this was a pendant. This is made of plastic. It's got a 12 on the back. It's definitely plastic. Oh, I already found one of these in I found one in a Goodwill blue box. It's got pictures that relate to Jesus, and it looks handmade. And those are little wood things. That's nice. Christ is the key. Colossians 2:3. Look at this big tangle. Okay. Oh. Yeah, you can't see now. How come the fill light's not on? Well, I guess I have to have the lamp on. Maybe I have to finish this later. Because it's so hot, the fill light won't come on. These look like real flowers in resin. I don't know if you can see it at all, though. Phone doesn't seem to be working right. That's pretty. Here is another handmade cross. This one's red, white, and blue. Here is a tiny little bracelet. I mean tiny. Wow. I guess that's supposed to be for a baby. Or a very small child. Because I have small wrists myself. Oh, I held it upside down again. It's going to be hard for me to remember. I flipped the camera. Here is a rock. With a stamped cross in it. Oh, I see. It's a pendant. There's a hole there. I could put that in with a craft lock. I want to be careful not to toss that, though. This is a little pin that's open. Let me try closing that. And it says, "Daughter, a daughter's smile makes life worthwhile." It's a little bit old. This is dainty. I can't tell what it is yet. It looks like, I don't know. It's got markings on the back for sure. I saw something that makes it zoom in. I can't tell if that's a picture or if that's writing. I think it's got some writing there in the corner for sure. I didn't think this was going to take very long. I thought there were like 25 items and it was just going to be fast. But there is a lot of items in here. I'm not sure if that's supposed to... Maybe there's a Jesus in there. Oh, here's the "What Would Jesus Do?" I knew there was one of those. I think you might use it as a keychain. It's a little heavy, but it would be a nice heavy pendant too if you were interested in that. I'm trying to find the fill light here. Okay, there we go. I want to get this out, but it's so tangled. I hope that's a gold cross because I want a new gold cross. And by new, I mean new to me, obviously. Here is a pen. That's like an angel. And there's a bow. I just found my first hair. Well, the only part that's magnetic on this is the pen. There's some golf clubs down there. Those are golf clubs. I think. Unless rugby has similar. I don't remember. Or lacrosse, maybe that's what I'm thinking of. I don't know. My friends at college went to private schools and they had played lacrosse, but that's the extent of my knowledge about lacrosse. So I'm talking about it a little bit. It says he's alive, and it's a pen. It's a little bit magnetic. It's probably just a date then. If it's a little bit magnetic, there's no point to looking to see if it says it's gold. This is a delicate dove. A little dove pen. Now this might be silver. Sometimes they are. Let's just find out with the magnet. Well, it's not magnetic. Wow. I love getting a big lot like this. The love between a grandmother and a granddaughter is forever. Maybe I can put together a lot. Here's another baby bracelet. Maybe I can put together a grandma lot. I do like that. I had another one that was made of this same material, but it was not as attractive to me. It's got a date on it. I wish I had just the simple thing. All I got out here is the loop. And you know, I don't really like this style of loop now that I've had it for a while. The folding it in and out and the... I think I just want one of those big rectangle ones. I think it's got a date. 1995 German ink. Forman ink. Gorman ink. What do you think that says? I don't know, but with it having a copyright on it and being in as good a condition as it is, let's see if you can see through there. She's in pretty good condition. That might be a collectible item. Certainly beautiful. That's the kind of angel that I have for my tree. Here's a lovely pendant. It's got on it. There's a cross and an M. Oh, it's a saint. That's too hard for me to read. There's a bunch of letters around the sides and it says something. I hope this one's not going to overheat. Here's another. It's like a starving person with some deformed legs. It looks just like the other one that we saw. Maybe this is from something. Maybe this is, you know, another thing that I don't know about because I'm not Catholic. A lot of these things are fairly Catholic in nature. Wow. Wow, this comes out. I wonder if this is a choker necklace because it's stretchy. That's kind of neat. I guess it could be a bracelet for a big-wristed person. Or an anklet. That's what I meant to say. That's really neat, though, the way that comes in and out of there. Huh. I don't know what that's made out of. It's very magnetic, obviously, because it's... Oh, and it's magnetic, too, you know, to itself. I think I just found another one of that. No, that's different. That's like a bubbly cross heart thing. It's fairly heavy. I don't see any writing on it right now, though. I hope this is not getting hot. Oh. These are... Wow, these are really old-timey. They're the Saints medals. And if I was able to see them... I could tell you which saints they're for. Wow. That's an emblem that I've seen somewhere else. That's the Mary figure, I think. That's kind of neat, because that's really old looking. It's not magnetic. Doesn't feel like it's made out of silver either, though. There's the match to that other earring. And this says, Jesus first. I think that's what it says. Jesus first. It's not magnetic. I don't think it's... It could be silver, though, because it is kind of tarnished looking. I don't think it's silver, though, for some reason. I'm going to have to start getting more than one out at a time. Saint something, pray for us. I thought it was going to say Saint Germain, but the letters didn't look right for that. But maybe that's just channeling stuff. Another little guardian angel. Oh, my legs are going numb. I've been tucked up. Oh, a ring. A ring with a cross on it. Wow. I wonder what that's made out of. It's not magnetic. It won't fit on any of my fingers. Oh, well, maybe that thumb. I might be able to wear it on my thumb, but I'm not sure I like it on my thumb. I've never worn a thumb ring before. That's neat, though. I didn't remember seeing a ring in the picture. This is a magnet for the refrigerator. I'll have to look this style up, but this might be something somebody made. But if it's something that people collect, I'll surely sell it. That's gorgeous. That's very antique looking. I don't know if it's antique, but that picture is like 70s. Maybe even before. That's beautiful. I'm setting that aside. And I was going to say it's the other earring, but this is different. It's got blue crystals. I don't think the other one had blue crystals. Another pendant. Praying hands. Well, only the attachment ring was... we had another one of those earrings already. And this is like the other pen. It's rather antiqued looking. The back is a little bit different though. But this is the one we already have the match for that. That's me. Oh, well, I guess this was a pen. Or maybe there's something I don't understand. Maybe you pull your scarf through there. But it's missing one of the charms. It might be in the bag. Little boy, little girl, an apple, and an A plus. This person was a teacher. A teacher that loved Jesus. And here's another Lord's Prayer. That's beautiful. I like to collect Lord's Prayer items sometimes. I mean, I have a few by that is what I meant. Oh, it's an angel trapped in resin. There's so many neat little things in here. I wish like I had a place to display things, but I'm very, I have a lot of things in storage right now. I would like to, oh, that's got some kind of a little maker's mark on it. I would like to find property to begin a homestead to save for my children so that they'll have food to eat no matter what happens in this world, and they won't feel like they have to marry somebody or get a job, or, you know, they don't have to work outside the home, and they could raise animals and grow food. Looks like a person. Oh, there is. What is that? There's a little person attached to this pin. And I wonder if this is the guardian angel. Huh. There is a little stone in this. First, let's see if it's magnetic. The jump rings are magnetic. Yeah. I sort of want to see what that stone is. Fingers are starting to smell like metals. This is like mother of pearl right here. But it might be a resin. It's hard to say. There's a stone in that one too. May as well test it. While we got it out, let's see if I can find another one real quick. Oh, that's very pretty. It's like a crystal. And there's a heart in there. And this is another. Now that's got something on the back. It says Barker. There are a lot of little pins. Look at that. And here's a delicate. Okay, I'm going too fast. Let's check this crystal. And just see what it is. Let's see. Well, it's not much. He's pointing at the crystal. This is very interesting. Let's see what this one is. It's again not much. It goes up a little bit, but not a lot. This is so gorgeous with the sun shining through it. It's got lots of colors. Let's see what it is. The cat is finding his way in here. He may make an appearance. Jesus first. There's another one of those. He might jump onto the camera. I don't know if you've ever seen that cat. I had the girl cat on, the calico. Pewter. It's got a name of Genuine USA Pewter, 1995 Barker. That might be something people collect. It's an angel with a basket and a heart balloon looking thing. That's magnetic. All right. I'm going to get confused if I try to keep anything out. I do like this cross. I like this cross pin quite a bit. Put that off to the side too. Oh, am I even recording? Yeah, okay. There's a lot more in here than I thought there was. I thought this was going to be a 10-minute video, but no chance of that. We're way gone because we're not even done. Another one of those. And this is a ring which has Jesus on it. I believe that's Jesus. Or, you know, a representation of. It's not magnetic. It's adjustable. Okay, I don't see any writing in it. Oh, it's two-faced. So, there's one facing the inside and one facing the outside. I wonder if they're the same. That's interesting. It's kind of a smallish ring, probably a five and a half. Jesus is the reason for the season. I'm just going to pull out a few at a time now. This has got like a flag on it. That's neat. Oh, there's another one of those really antiqued pins. I can't tell what's down here. It's partly hard because the camera is like, you know, a foot away from me. And I'm trying to look in it. That says something right there. I can't tell what it says, of course. Looks like the good housekeeping seal. Let's put it up there with the other ones. Oh, there's two matching USA ones. Wow. Okay, that's too many at once. It's just a little guardian angel and a beautiful pewter cross. try that again for a little while. Because these are so small. That is a pendant, which is beautifully cut. Which might, I don't know, that could be silver. It's hard to say. Praying hands. A little, oh, it's an earring. Oh, another gorgeous. Well, that's, it says the 1220 Club. I don't know what that means. I'd have to look that up. Oh, that's very old looking. Then again, I have some things from the 80s that look like that, so. But I guess that's all old now. That's pretty magnetic. That's another cross earring with a little stone in it. And there's a stone up there. Well, we'll test that too. Because that's the thing, when you get some of these mixed lots, sometimes there are diamonds in them. I've gotten numerous diamonds and sapphires and different, oh, little baby feet. That's pretty cute. I wonder if these are like supposed to be Jesus's feet or something. Well, that's got words on the back too. Boy, I can't tell what it says, but I am gonna look at that. It's a dove. The dove of peace, obviously. And it's pretty magnetic. Here's another earring with some crystals. And of course, it's a cross. Oh, that's pretty. That's pewter. I wonder if that's gold plated. It's got a copyright on it. Huh. I want to remember what the back went to. Here's another. Oh, that goes with that one. Okay. Oh, this has got little stones in it. And here are the footsteps in the sand. I actually have that book right there. There's a book that the woman wrote. This has writing on it too. Wow. Wow. Yeah, I can't remember her name right now, but I was thinking about reading it for my other channel called I Read Old Media. I love old papers and magazines and books. And just all the old stuff. So I thought, since I'm kind of collecting old magazines and books and stuff, maybe sometimes I could read some of the articles. And so I've been doing that here and there. I haven't done it lately, like I said, because it's just been so hot. Generally, when I record, I do it out here in my van. And I can't be in the van when it's this hot. Or as hot as it was. I mean, today in the van right now, it's only like 98 degrees instead of 105. So I can stand that. I could not stand 105. I mean, I have the doors open. Let's put the, oh, we wanted to look at the baby. I'm just going to pause to look at the baby feet. Well, it says V period Evers, little C symbol, and then 1979. So that might be something good. Let's see if I can show it to the camera. Look at right there. All right, another little pen with crystals. Oh, I'm out of focus. Oh, light. That'll help. That's beautiful on the back. Somebody must have driven somewhere near my property. Which isn't hard because there's a street right there. That says something. St. Anthony. Oh. This one is St. Anthony. Oh, it says Camco. Or Mapco, maybe. Mapco is something that pens say often. This thing moves around. That's alright. This is falling apart. Look. This has come apart. Okay. Yeah, that's... I don't know how much I paid for this, but I did get two of them. But still, that has fallen apart. Whatever pen holds it on is done holding it. Alright, a few more small things in the basket. And then we have this huge tangle of necklaces in front of us. And I could be, like I said, that they've made sure that there is no gold in here. But even without gold, just for the sheer amount of items here, I can definitely get my money back. I'm not sure if that's a pin or an earring, but we've seen another one. There's another praying hands. There's a follow the footprints of the Lord. Well, we just saw the footprints a few minutes ago. Oh, that's broken. That's too bad. There's another guardian angel. Sure, there's a lot of guardian angels in this lot. Oh, there's a little man and a little woman. It's pewter. That's too bad that's broken. That's pretty. Another praying hands. The blue is gorgeous. See that blue? I just watched a special about the royal blue from Jewish times, and they were speculating on what it was made from, and one of the theories is that it was made from cuttlefish, and another theory was that it was made from snails, the same way they make the purple. It's very interesting. I love to learn as much as I can every day, all day long. And I learn different things. Sometimes I watch the locker people. You know, the people that buy the storage lockers and go through them. And you can learn stuff even there, because a lot of times they'll talk about, well, interesting subjects of history. This is just a big mess right here. I'm trying to undo them. There's another ankh, but this one has turquoise in it and coral. And I think it's real. Stamped up there. I'll have to look at the stamp with my broken loop, which I wish I could take all the way apart, but I can't figure out how to get that pin out right now. Oh, that's not a mark. Huh. Well, that's weird. You'd think for sure that's silver. But maybe not. Or maybe that's true. Maybe it just is worn off. A chain with that symbol. JM. And it's a cross, but it would be sideways. And it says believe. I don't know who JM is. That's not ringing any bells right this minute, but I am tired. So that could be why it's probably pretty hard to ring my bells right now. There's something sticky on the back of this one. I used to have one like this. I remember it when I was younger. I don't know who gave that thing from my childhood. I don't even know what happened to all the things from my childhood. But I basically never saw them again. I don't know if my parents just threw everything away all the time or how that worked out. But every now and then I remember a random item, or, you know, like my winter coat or something like that. And I always wonder what happened to all that stuff. I mean, like around here, I've got it all. But I'm a bit of a hoarder. All right, I got that one loose. Simple cross necklace. I'm sure it's magnetic. Oh, and the chain is, but the cross is not. Cross is likely made of aluminum. Let's see what else I can get loose. All right, here's another magnetic cross. Well, you know what? Let's just finish looking through this as a tangled mess, except for that. Oh, that's gorgeous. And it says faith. Oh, that's so pretty. There's a little stone in there. Let's see if the stone is a precious or semi-precious stone. Oh, there's more stones on the back, which probably means that they're not precious. Probably means these are Jesus. Oh, pick Jesus. I thought it was going to say Jesus rocks. Another one of those onks. This thing heats up fast when it's hot outside. Got to turn it up kind of high. Wonder what it made it go up to diamond a second ago. It didn't have the error message. It went straight up to diamond originally. Huh. Well, that's not a diamond. Thought I had another stone in here. Those are plastic beads. Not sure what the deal is, but I think that there's something about Catholics, their rosaries are usually cheap stuff. The ones I've seen, anyways, in these shipments that I have received. I thought I had another stone. I just turned this on for one. Look at that tiny cross necklace. Well, it's not tiny, but it's smaller than the others. This one's gorgeous, too. Wrong way. Ah, it's magnetic. Darn it. I don't like to wear, you know, things that aren't real. Gold or silver. Just because it interacts with my body. My body does not like it. So, I don't think I can get it any more untangled. Here's another saint, probably. Well, that one doesn't stick. I don't know what that's made of. There's another saint. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Oh, that's the sticky one. All right, well, I would say this is probably a great find. But all in all, very great lot. And I really enjoyed going through it. But it's very hot. I'm dripping sweat. I'll see you again soon.